going crazy. My bike. I've been a passenger seat in many people who's just not burnt out, but...
You don't know how?
I know how, because I have a...
But you never tried that.
Never tried it. So just enjoy the show, guys.
Nah, we always come here, bro.
Yamaha XR1.
Year, bro. The first time I came here.
That old bike, that is. It's too much bikes.
El Diablo about to catch them leans. About to catch them leans, boy.
That's what we do.
Got from city.
Here's my bike. The beauty. Mine's on the right, and my friend's on the left. Sexy bike. You guys haven't seen this one before too much, but how about you? And that is the end, guys. Beauty and the Beast. Holy crap. This is real life, people. This is not a game footage. We're somewhere in New York, somewhere. Somewhere that we don't know. But doesn't matter. Two people have gotten injured over here. And they're going home. They're going to get help and get recovery, but they're going to be alive. Oh, yeah, word. Word.
On the street.
Yeah,
I was like, what the fuck happened?
No, that, wait, I was in the back of him.
How did he go down?
Bro, it was so pointless. Like, it just happened. Like, there was no reason for it. It just happened. Fucking bike just fell out of nowhere. I don't know what the hell the guy was doing.
Yeah, you was bugging on the highway. I almost hit you, bro. Because everyone gets just hit on your brakes to clear up space in front of you, and then just speed up. I'm like, bro, what the fuck?
Sorry about that, man. What? Oh, shit.
No, you have a relative that went to NYIT.
Huh?
You have a relative that went to NYIT.